Hi there guys, and welcome back to some more Thor God of Thunder as a part of my Marvel Monday series. We're about to get into chapter 7, so let's get into it. Okay, so this is just going to be a race to not be knocked into the river, I guess. Interesting. Just destroying everything. Okay. And here we are at the other end of that bridge. So this is now chapter 7, the river. That troll come from? Two of them as always. Sweet. Alright, that's the end of you two. You'd love to see it. So you guys are what's going to be getting me out of here, eh? Alright. Had enough of your shit now. I get his pretty cake. You don't get shit, mate. I've got to get on there. Clip. Oh. Or do I have to bounce it back at it? Go and shoot at me.
Eventually.
Thank you. Okay, now we've got to push this, apparently. It's stupid because you can't even hit the two things on the end of this thing to actually get to this point. At least these barriers are pretty simple to do. What the fuck's going on here? Tonight we feast, but so far you haven't feasted. All you've done is die. You won't take my weapon. You've been threatening me. Trolls with guns. You love to see it. Alright, looks like we're where we need to be. I'll just throw my hammer at you. Fuck shit up. Ah, it's because I stood on it, that's why. It's just, you got to set a chain reaction off by having a load there. Alright. Boom! There we go. Back to the barge. Giant's doing a grand job. One of these scray legs. Get out of here.
Those mortars.
Where? Does it have got to jump off? It does. Okay. What we got here? I'll refill everything. You'll love to see it. Now. What's this then? That's my Mire giant. How dare you? Come on then. Get out of here. Okay, boy, I'm gonna get you through this.
No.
Kill him. Yes. Two more times, okay. Guessing this is the way now. Let's go. Get this mortar destroyed before it destroys you. Good, got him. Alright. Oh, son of a bitch. Nice. I always love the little finishing moves that Thor makes on these big guys. Go on. Kill him. Love to see it. Okay. Number three. Stop with this. Yes, did it, okay. There we go. Fuck! Okay, so finally, we've done those bloody things. Right, let's go back to the barge. We got through it. It's all good. And off we go. Are we going to meet this Ulic guy who the Skraelics keep telling us about? So that's it for episode 2 of Thor, God of Thunder. As always, guys, thank you for watching. If you have any feedback for me, please leave it in a comment below. And if you want to keep up to date with everything that I'm doing, including more Thor, God of Thunder, as a part of my Marvel Monday series, then please subscribe, and I will see you next time.